What is the reason that why he requested them to speak Krishna Katha? Very brilliant reason is there. Now he's heard that requested you speak Krishna Katha. Why he said like that? The reason is that you listen to me. The sages assembled there. Okay? When the sages assembled there, they were talking with themselves. Something that, okay, oh, this is such a great king. My God, what happened to him? He was the great lineage in the Pandava Vansa. And so many sages talking about Maharaj Parikshit's glory. Whatever he has done in the entire life, how he conquered the whole earth, how he conquered Kali, what was his wonderful kingdom, how he was ruling the kingdom. Stop. This is the meaning. I don't want to hear about myself. Gayatho Vishnu Gatha. A real devotee is one who never wants to hear his glories. This is why he said Gayatho Vishnu Gatha.